Please, Mr. Makhlouf, you sit here, if you like.
We, the president of the conference and myself, were received in audience this morning by His Excellency Mr. Hussein, and we had an excellent meeting with him, in which we explained to the president the purpose of our mission, and briefed him on the outcome of our visit to the member countries of the Gulf so far.
The question is, Iraq definitely believes that the market should be stable, should not be affected negatively in terms of price of barrel. So Iraq for 20 years have taken this position and this policy of solidarity within OPEC members, adhering to shares, adhering to price control, and so on and so forth. And for this reason, OPEC welcomes the re-entry of Iraq in the market.